We have beliefs, don't we? And we make assumptions. And mine are mine and yours are yours.
Yeah.
But that doesn't mean to say we can't communicate.
Yeah.
The question I keep asking myself is how do people learn to be loving rather than fearful?
What do we own of ourselves?
How do we know we are each listening to each other?
Mm.
And when do you walk away from a conversation?
When does familiarity make conversation harder?
How can I include my friends and family in the serious internal conversations I'm having?
I'm really interested in how conversation works. What would be possible if we all talked to each other a bit more? And how? And does it have to be like a really big deal? Or could it just be as long as it takes to have a cup of tea? Could that be all?
But actually, just living now.
Yeah, but just by having that conversation with her and just going, that's completely right, I felt like it shifted an axis in my understanding of myself.
The nuance of it alone shifted the way I lived my life.
Have a plan, be prepared to abandon it.